know for sure she captured his eye. So they tarried a while till Marie was with child, and Sam sailed their fortune to find. There's a tale that is told by seafaring men bold, a tale as old as the sea, of that terrible sound when the widow went down and drowned Black Sam Bellamy. He was southerly bound where Spain's treasure went down in a storm that ravaged the sea. But no gold could he take, so his fortune to make, Sam turned into vile piracy. For 2 years or more on high seas and shore, Black Sam his plunder did take. Till the widow he spied, and to make her his prize, he pursued 3 days in her way. There's a tale that is told by seafaring men bold, a tale as old as the sea, of a terrible sound when the widow went down and drowned Black Sam Bellamy. Now Sam stands at the rail, neath the billowing sail of the widow that slaver set free. And he sailed for Cape Cod, a free man by God, and a prince, and he dreamed of Marie. But a great gale blew down, the good ship ran aground, and her crew was cast in the drain. Black Sam paid the toll, and the sea took his soul, and his gold in the sand it did sing. There's a tale that is told by seafaring men bold, a tale as old as the sea, of the terrible sound when the widow went down and drowned Black Sam Bellamy. Then high over the gale there went up a whale, lost souls in a terrible groan. But the sound heard above was the one from Sam's love, as she saw his corpse there on the stone. Now she walks every day in the sand by the bay, and she watches each ship on the tide. For the people all say how she went mad that day when she found her sweet pirate had died. There's a tale that is told by seafarers.